just if you want to feel, if you want to feel alive, if you want to be touched to your soul, if you want to see some amazing performances, then that's why you should come and see it.
I feel really pleased and motivated, and that whole idea of the con, extraordinary.
It's a very powerful piece of theatre. It's a rare piece of theatre.
I think it's absolutely amazing. I'm still reeling, and it hit me here and here, and you give me the baton and I want to fight a cause, but it was the most evocative thing I've seen.
I think my daughter was speechless at the end.
You hit them the way it hits us. It's very emotional, it's a roller coaster of emotions. It has humour, it is very funny.
Oh no, it's hysterically funny.
It's extremely well delivered.
Oh, you've got to see it, you've got to see it. It's so powerful. It's the movement that everyone needs to hear about Martin Luther King.
And if you're going to the theatre for the first time, I think this is something you should come and see, because it will inspire you to see other things.